in the section finals each of his last 2 years. Went on to play collegiately at St. Cloud State. Donskoy out front. And a gimme for Dan.
Generate a lot of offense, but simple play, puck behind the net. Marc-Andre Fleury just doesn't get enough on this one. Turnover. Strong gets it, puts it, deposits it right in the back of the net. Donskoy with a quick feed. And we've seen this from hockey is 5-on-5. Whistles go away, and if you can dominate at even strength.
Here they're down 2-0 as Yanni Gord rips one.
Poor pinch there by Jordy Benn creates the 2-on-1. They just play catch back and forth before Gord buries that one. No chance for Marc-Andre Fleury. Having to go lateral back and forth too many times. Can't catch up.
Eric Sinek back up high. Spurgeon across Fiala. Down low. Kaprizov to Eric Sinek and he scores!
He's aggressive and they're patient. A minute 50 on the ice. They're tired. All of a sudden they're starting to swell. Room in the middle of the ice. Kaprizov with the one touch. Over to Fiala. Down one touch. Eriksson-Ek far side high, no chance for Grubauer. Great patience on the power play, puck possession. Veneers and Owen Power, two first round picks, both start their careers on the same day.
Fiala to Eriksson-Ek and he scores!
Good outlet pass here from Matt Boldy. He finds Kevin Fiala, he does the rest. Gets the zone, goes east-west, creates some space. Eriksson-Ek fills the lane, makes himself available. Does a good job separating the Kraken, lose their guy 3-on-1.
That's the kind of pick it off the sideboards. He finally does. Down low, Kaprizov scores! What a tip by Kirill!
Kevin Fiala does a great job up on top here. Pulls his puck off the wall, takes it to the middle, gets space. Quick play to Kaprizov. Boy, how about the recognition to realize how far out Grubauer is? Top of his crease. Doesn't need to get a lot on this. Just a redirect.
A little bit of a freewheeling shift here. Hartman in. Scores! And it's a three-point night for Kaprizov.
Hartman give and go. One touch on the backhand. Nice pickup by Ryan Hartman. He gets the head up. And that wrister is able to hide that release. He fooled so many goaltenders with.
One touch across for Kaprizov. Back for Fiala. To Zuccarello. He scores! What a play!
Quick puck movement. You can beat him. Kevin Fiala down to Zuccarello. And then once they change sides, it's just too much time for the Kraken to adjust. They can't. Nice little feed there from Fiala through the seam twice. Kaprizov, Fiala. Short side to Zuccarello. He goes five hole.
Fiala gives it to Jost. Back to Fiala. Centers. Backhander by Delorier. He scores!
Jason Jost with the speed. He finds Kevin Fiala. Quick play to the middle of the ice. Delorier throws this one on Grubauer. He just overcommits.
Has it back. Got it to Dunn. And across to Veneers. Back to Dunn. Dunn's long shot blocked. Bonnier scores!
For the rookie power play here. Dunn does a good job up top. Looking for the lane. He's established the shot. Block out in front. Bonnier just jumps on it. He touched on it. I think quick little release. Fleury's there. He's tracking it. But